stabbing sound today. So I have five triggers for us. One of them is actually more like a ceramic than glass. But yeah, the support on the channel so far has been amazing. I'm really happy about that. So I wasn't really sure if this was going to be something that I actually start to do, but thanks to MegeeASMR for the collaboration, I got noticed. This makes a very sound. You can't hear it very well. I'm trying to talk loud. Okay. We'll give that one a rest. This is my cologne. I've featured this before in my water sounds video. But it makes some incredible sounds. Check it out. If I can get a grip on it. Awesome sound. You can tell I have like glass piled on glass. So this is the item I was talking about. It's not really glass, it's more of a ceramic, but it makes a similar sound. Check it out. use a dip for. You could put it, the tip, in here. That's what I use it for, at least. There probably is another use. I never use anything properly. As you can see, I'm tapping on items. But it also can go right over the microphone. So how do you feel about doing multiple items at once? Yeah, sounds good. Thought so. If I can get a grip on him. This is hard to hold. It's like slippery for some reason.
Sounds awesome.